Sir, Sitara is already giving a very tough time to us, as you know, she's become a superstar already in her digital platform. So can we see her together, you and Sitara working together, and have she expressed her point of view, Dad, I want to be like you? Is she said sometime, wow, I want to be like you?
She, the little I've spoken to her, she doesn't want to do Telugu films. She wants to act in English films. That's what she said. But yeah, they have a mind of their own, so they're growing up, and so we've left it to their children. So for us, I think it's the education is very important. So we want them to study first, and then they can decide what they want to do.
But have you asked her why she don't want to do the Telugu movies when she's?
No, it's not gone to that. So we're not. It's just happened in a joking conversation. So she's a big fan of Frozen films. So she likes Elsa and all that. So. She's even dubbed for Frozen, I think, in Telugu. So she's 9 years old, and she's going on 14 or 15 years like that. So she's not, in the sense if, we've not forced anything on our children. So it's we've left it to them to decide what they want to do. I've never thought about that. I'll be nervous to act with my daughter, to be honest.